I feel that there's this real undercurrent in the UK, this like uneasy undercurrent in the cities. It's really sinister. And look, I don't mind different cultures. I don't. I love them, actually. I love experiencing different cultures. But you can't have multiple different cultures in one place. It's going to result in disaster. So I think the UK is finished. I hate to say, they're losing everything that made it great.